fine. I'm right next door if you need me, okay?
Hey, Jody, can you hear me? Okay, let's start.
Kathleen is next door, and she has the same cards as you.
And we're gonna get her to choose one and see if you can tell us which one she chose. You think you can do that? Good. All right, let's go for it.
First card.
Subject's heartbeat slows to 45 beats per minute. There's an increase in theta brain waves to 4.5 hertz. The ambient temperature has dropped 10 degrees. I'm detecting a resonant magnetic signal in excess of 20 Tesla. Feel that?
The temperature's down. He's here.
That?
Looks like Aiden is not in a good mood today.
He's just playing with us. Focus on the experiment.
You better stop, Aiden.
Concentrate. You can do it.
Can you see the car, Jody?
Craig! You okay? Yeah. Yeah. I'm fine. Next card.
Aiden, please do it.
Well, it looks like Aiden is not gonna cooperate today.
Shall we try something else? There's some building blocks on the table in the other room. You think you can make them fall over?
Aiden, I need your help now.
Good, Jody. Anything else in the room you can move?
Aiden, please.
That's it. I'm sorry, but I'm done.
Okay, Jody, honey, the experiment is over.
It's locked. The door's locked!
No, Kathleen, it's not locked. It's probably just stuck. Give us a moment.
Get me out of here now!
Calm down, Kathleen. Go get the door. You have to stop now, Jody. The test is over. You need to stop.
I can't!
Calm down, Kathleen. We're on our way. Oh. Toby, things are wrong. Danger.